Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. So this is going to be a video where I make a kind of a midway through the year update of my makeup collection and my makeup inventory in general. So the last one I made, last time I made a video like this was in January of this year, and from that point on I have actually kind of managed to buy a lot more makeup. I have also used up quite a lot, but still my collection is growing, and I did want to make a kind of a midway through the year check-in. And as you can see, I have my spreadsheet on the computer where I went from having it on paper to kind of transferring it into the computer. So I'm going to do it this way to show you, but you can comment down below if you feel like you want to see my makeup live instead of just the numbers, and in that case I will try to make a video similar to that by the end of the year when I do next check-in. But we can go through what I have here right now, and as you can see, for mascaras in January I had 2 and in July I still have 2. Those are some of the things that I'm rotating in and out, so more than 2 I should not be having anyhow at the time. Eyeliners I have gotten kind of better at. I think I have finished a few, one at least, it appears to be. So I had 11 in January and now I have 10, and as you can see I have also different colors here. So red means I have gone up in numbers, and green means I have gone down in numbers, and black is just still the same. Next one in line here are single eyeshadows. I had 8 and I still have 8 in July. Small palettes were 2 to 5 eyeshadows. I had 5 and I still have the 5 left, unfortunately. Big palettes, so I grew in January from September 2016, I had 7, then in January I had 10, and now I still have 10. I have not finished any of them. Eyeshadow primers, I used to have 1, now I have 4. Not sure where this number is from. I think it's some of the samples that I have gotten, so that's kind of explained by that. Next one in line here, foil shadows. I had 2 in January and I still have 2 of them left here. Eyebrow products, I had 2 the whole time and I'm still working on the 2 that I have, and I'm quite happy with those numbers. Face primers, I had 1 and then I got another one in a glossy box, so now I'm up to 2. And considering the fact that I don't use face primers that often, that's a lot for me. That's like 2 is just too much. Face powders, I had 2. I still have 2 left, but I'm working on finishing at least one of them. Blushes, I had 7 in September of last year, and then I had 14 in January, because I was on a crazy shopping spree in December, and I still have all the 14 left. I have not been able to finish any of them by July of this year. And bronzers, I had 12 in January and I still have all 12 of them left, unfortunately, but most of them are in palettes, as so are the blushes as well. Highlighters, I had 1 and I still have that one left. Concealers, I used to have 2, now I have 3, but there, 2 of them I think are small sample sizes, so that's why I have them. Foundations, I had 2 in September of last year, I had none in January, and I still have none of them left. BB creams, I had 1, I still have it left, but I'm working on it, slowly but surely. Lip liners, I had 2 and I still have the 2 left. When it comes to lip glosses, I have made quite a progress. I used to have 19 in January and I now have 15, so that means 4 of them are finished, and I'm so happy about that. When it comes to lip tints, I did not have any of them, and then I think I got 1 in a glossy box, so now I have another one, unfortunately. And when it comes to lipsticks. I had 32 in January, now I have, no, 34 in January, and now I have 32, so that means I have been able to finish two of them throughout the year, and that's really, really exciting. Liquid lipsticks, I had 6 of them in January, I have 5 of them, I was able to finish one, and I'm so excited about that. Lip balms, I had 6, now I have 4, and 2 of them are really, really close to being finished, actually 3 of them, so I'm really on a good path there as well. When it comes to perfumes, I had 14 and I still have all of the 14 left, unfortunately, even though I have finished quite a few since the beginning of the year. I have also purchased some more ones. And the last category here is nail polish. I used to have 50 in January and then I was a little crazy and bought some more, so now I am up at 57, even though I have been able to finish 2 throughout the year, so yeah, as you can see down here, in September of last year I had 169 makeup, perfume, nail polish items. By January of 2017 I had 205, and now by July I am up at 208 items, which is quite a lot. That was all, but at the same time I'm not so unhappy with my progress or my collection, because I don't feel like I have too much. I have just enough to kind of be able to vary and choose from different things, but it's kind of nice to keep track and see what I'm using and what I'm not using and what I need to repurchase and what I need to stop buying and try to use up what I have at home. So this was my little update for this. I'm sorry it's a little bit too late, because it's gonna be up by mid of August, I think, but when you see this, but better late than never. I hope you enjoyed this quick little video, and I do hope to see you in my next one. Bye bye.